as coaches, we deal with prospective keepers of all ages, right the way from six through to adults. If you could sum up one piece of advice to give to a youngster who's getting into football.
Basically, enjoy it. No youngster is going to do anything unless they enjoy it. Unless they're passionate about it and they enjoy it, they're not going to keep doing it. It's as simple as that. If you don't enjoy doing it, find something that you do enjoy doing.
Great advice.